Retired Wing Commander Praful Bakshi, speaking exclusively to NNI, said the Prime Minister's statements against terror were encouraging, but India was still not well equipped to deal with terrorists.
Entire area, the South Indian subcontinent is thinking about that. And Prime Minister Modi has made some statements which are very encouraging. But the question is, have we done and have we taken enough steps to overcome the problem which were faced on 26/11? Total lack of security we faced. We faced lack of coordination between security agencies, lack of surveillance, lack of information gathering and sifting and collecting information, exchange of information. Well, I'm sorry to say that we have thought about it, but we have not taken the right steps because we do not have the right people on the right job. People who do not understand security, people who are not expert in this game are being put by virtue of the fact that they are only IPS or bureaucrats. Now that will not do.
Powered by NNIS.